My name is Eric Orlinsky, and I'm currently a partner at Saul Ewing, Arnstein & Lehr. I would say I've been with Saul Ewing for almost 27 years now, essentially my entire legal career. After I left the litigation department and joined the corporate group here at the firm, I very quickly focused on corporate transactions and securities transactions, and in the early part of my career at Weinberg & Green, really, there wasn't very little support on the security side at the firm, so I very quickly became one of the few, and even at one point the only securities lawyer at the firm. So I really learned in many ways trial by fire. So I was able to become well versed in private equity transactions, venture capital transactions, many types of public securities transactions. We were representing some public companies. I was involved in hostile takeovers of public companies, a really wide variety of different types of transactions. It's actually one of the things I really love about my practice today. I'm the chair of the private equity, venture capital, and M&A practice at the firm, actually the co-chair of it. But one of the things I love about my practice today is I practice in a wide variety of industries. We represent different size businesses, from two guys in a garage or a lab with an idea, all the way up to large publicly traded real estate investment trusts. And we do such a wide variety of different transactions. Every month I come into the office, I'm working on a different type of deal. So I'm kind of a deal junkie. I love the thrill of the deal, and I love the fact that no two deals I work on is ever really the same.